What'd y'all get into this weekend?
Tried to call Brittany like 4 times, but every time she picked up the phone, I just hung up because I was too scared. Man, lost it, man. I don't know why. I mean, I'm good looking. I'm remotely clean sometimes. And, I mean, I'm...
Quentin, I think you're not getting any girls because you look like Marty McFly, straight out of Back to the Future.
Marty McFly? Do you see that? Do you know what that is? That's fucking American Eagle, alright? So is this. Chicks fucking love American Eagle.
I don't care how much they love American Eagle, it is 87 degrees out here, and you are wearing a long sleeve shirt and a vest.
I think it looks alright.
Thank you, Paul.
In a Marty McFly kind of way.
Fuck you, Paul!
I think I know what it is, Quentin. What? The reason you lost your game is because you cheated on the last 4 girlfriends you had. That's karma, dude.
Shut the fuck up, you hippie.
What are you doing, Matt? Calling the secret sound. I'm gonna get it.
Is that like when you call that radio station? And if you get it right, you get like umpteen amount of dollars or whatever?
Yeah, man.
What's the sound?
Dude, it's ridiculous. You are going to think I'm ridiculous, but it's an electronic foot callus grinder. Man, it was a fluke accident when I was at my grandma's house when I was younger.
What?
Yeah, just, I don't want to really go back there, It's irrelevant. It's a foot callus grinder, and I'm going to get the money, and y'all are going to be making fun of me, but we'll see. We'll see. Man, I can never get through. Don't you have to go somewhere? No, Paul. Huh? Don't you have to go meet Will?
What time is it?
It's like 4:18.
Oh, shit, I got to meet Will at 4:30.
All right.
See you guys later.
I see you, dude.
Later, man. I'll give you a call.
Drive safe, man. You gonna give Mario a call? See what he's doing today?
Yeah.
All right. I guess we can go back to your house calling from there.